Did you know Mellody Hobson is making global history when it comes to financial literacy? She is the president and co-CEO of Ariel Investment Firm, the oldest Black-owned firm with more than $16 billion in assets. Yeah, that's billion with a B. Hobson also sits on the boards of several major corporations, including Starbucks and JP Morgan Chase. A longtime advocate for financial literacy, she says it's the key to generations of success.
You don't learn about money and investing in school in America, which puts us behind the eight ball if you don't grow up in a home where these issues are discussed. These are things that are life-changing.
In 2020, Hobson became the first Black woman to have a college house named for her at her alma mater, Princeton University.